My partner left to sell our goods on Venus. He was supposed to be back by now.
Supposed to work with all this debris around. You heard the Tempest. Double all production and rebuild them from scratch.
The shipyard.
The Tempest will be easier to find.
The woman in charge. Do you know her?
I don't know anything. Please leave me alone.
Something doesn't feel right.
Malaka! Got to get it out! Must not burn through! Shit!
Just food and kitchen supplies.
Ως φρυτικότα τους, μολοσσούς Κίνας, αγιγαντιαία αποψωρωμένα απορρίμματα και κριτικούς, εις τη
συνέτηση
εις είδα την αρτινά με ώρα νευρίψη.
Nice weather today,
like boats. Don't know you.
Πολύ συντάφταση το αμαξοστασίο. Αμφιβολία.
The woman who came by here, where is she?
She left, I hope. Poseidon, save us!
Something is out there. Or someone. I'm looking for the woman who runs this place.
The weapon is not ready. It's not. It's...
Tempest must have torn through this place. Someone is following me. Have you seen the woman in charge here?
Don't let them hear you. There are eyes and ears everywhere.
Yes.
Alexios, quickly, over here.
I didn't find the Tempest.
I found this. The Order suspects we're in Achaea. They've tasked the Tempest with capturing us.
We walked into a trap.
Father, you'll need to hear about this. Quickly!
We're being followed.
No, we're being hunted. There, that warehouse. I'll draw their attention and hide. You can take it from there.
Yes. Cause a scene and head to the warehouse. I'll stay back and see how many there are before making a move. Are you ready?
How could you? I loved you, you monster! Don't come near me! What are you doing?
They'll keep a sharp watch here.
You're no match for me! Someone save me!
Alexios, you made it.
Just in time.
Sword in her!
Thank you.
Tell me where the Tempest is. What's her plan?
She's building a weapon to be installed on her ship, the Scylla. And she's locked down all of Achaea to trap you, Eagle Bearer. There's nowhere left to run. The Scylla will blow you out of the water. Her fleet will crush you. You'll never defeat her.
Go. I'll see your father first, then meet you at the ship hideout.
If the Tempest is looking for us, then destroying her fleet should get her attention.
Go!
high speed! Ready to shoot! Speed up! Get them! Archers to the front!
The wind took that one!
Go!
Have night to rob us!
For open water! More speed!
We can't go any faster!
Let's go! Ready for docking!
Getting ready for something.
Good. You're finally here.
You mentioned something big is about to happen in Achaea.
I've heard that the Tempest chief engineer is developing a new weapon.
Nima and I saw her try the weapon at the docks. It's not working yet. But it will be a problem when it does.
He's trying to flee Achaea.
If he does want to escape, Maybe we can convince him to help us defeat the Tempest.
He's attending the shipbuilding symposium at the amphitheater here in Achaea.
I can head over to the amphitheater now.
There seems to be a discussion about a plan, a secret weapon for the Tempest. The chief engineer should have more information about it.
Sounds easy enough.
The answer to the code word, I am Poseidon's chosen.
Sure.
The chief engineer is amongst the attendees. Seek him out.
That blade means a lot to you. Where does it come from?
I forged it myself, but it's more than a blade to me. It's a choice.
It takes skill to get so close to a target.
That's the point.
What do you know about the Tempest? She must have been planted by Amorgus.
I'm not familiar with the Tempest, but I wouldn't put anything past Amorgus. He's only ever had one thing on his mind. Lasting prosperity for Persia.
No matter the price. What convinced you to help the stranded people, Darius?
Nima's heart is in the right place, and I want to encourage that. But the moment we're done, we're leaving the Greek world for good.
I'll head to the amphitheater now and find the chief engineer. Engineer is here, but I don't know exactly who it is. Should be easy enough. The code word is, I am Poseidon's chosen. This looks like the place Darius mentioned. I am Poseidon's chosen.
Right. And I'm Ira's harlot.
What?
What do you mean, what? Go away. I'm trying to pay attention here.
I am Poseidon's chosen.
Oh, okay. What did he choose you for?
To speak to you?
Please leave me alone.
I am Poseidon's...
Idiot.
What?
You're not his chosen, you're his idiot. I could hear you from here, pestering people. Who told you about me?
Lucky for you, the gods have sent me to solve your problems. I heard you wish to flee Achaea.
I don't know about gods, but your spies seem fairly well informed.
Yes, fairly.
Well, if the Tempest had sent you, I'd be dead by now.
I need a way to defeat her. Like this weapon I've heard about?
The Himera's breath. My greatest creation, but also my greatest regret. I left before they could force me to complete it. Without my finishing touches, it will never work as intended.
Tell me more about this secret weapon. What does it do?
It's meant to engulf enemy ships in a torrent of flames. And it works extremely well. Installation is the tricky part, though. If done incorrectly, it backfires. Horribly.
You worked with the Tempest. What can you tell me about her?
She's a ruthless, emotionless creature. But the scariest part about her is her strategic brilliance. You'd be hard-pressed to find a more perfect commander.
You said you want out of Achaea. Do you have a plan?
The only way out is through the Tempest. Trust me, I've exhausted every other option I can think of. That's my wife up there. And now I've put her life at risk too.
You're taking a big risk by sharing your secrets with me.
No. I'm betting on you to destroy the Tempest for me. Get your hands on the plans, and I can install the Chimera's breath on your ship. With it, you can destroy her entire fleet. I must do something to right this wrong.
If the Chimera's breath is as powerful as you say it is, it would be helpful.
Once I'm done with your ship, it will crush the Skilla.
So, how do I get the plans?
The Tempest's fleet commander has them. He's manning the naval blockade. While you're gone, I'll get to work. The plans are written in a code that only I can read. So even when we have them, it'll take some time.
I'll meet you back here when I'm done.
Good. I was wondering how we could clear the blockade.
I'll take care of...
You won't get far!
You fight like a clumsy child.
The weapon plans for the Chimera's breath. Time to head back to the amphitheater.
Put it down!
Have you held a weapon before?
Is it this?
Put her down! Ah!
No! No. They must have found the engineer. Only he could decipher the weapon plans.
Look, boys! First the runaway engineer, and now the Eagle Bearer. Aren't we lucky?
Lucky isn't the word I'd use.
Look who decided to show up just in time.
Kill them! Kill them both!
Enjoy, baby!
Yeah.
The Tempest is more shrewd and careful than we expected.
We should warn the others. They might be in danger too. I'll have Varnavas take a look at the plans. In any case, we shouldn't linger here.
Back to the shadows, then.
So you talking to my husband? I can help.
The engineer's wife. What do you know about the weapon plans?
My husband scattered code books around the Hare. Some are amongst the Tempest's fleet, and others are in the shipyard. With them, you learn how to build and install the weapon. Then you can end the Tempest and avenge my husband.
I'll end the Tempest with or without your husband's weapon. Either way, he'll be avenged.
He would be happy to hear that.
There are plenty of ships in Achaea. What should I look for?
The Tempest ships patrolling the harbor will be a good place to start.
You said some of the code books are in the shipyard. Where is it?
The Patrae military shipyard is the one at the edge of the city.
I'll find those code books. Tempest is performing flawlessly, but I will continue my observations. Someone sent this woman to spy on the Tempest. The Tempest has heavy influence here. I need to know more.
Welcome, Mistios. see you.
There it is.